On this day in 2001, on Raw from Long Island, New York, The Rock defeated Chris Jericho to win the WCW Championship. With the Invasion storyline winding down, The Rock would be the last man to hold the WCW World title before it was unified a month later by Chris Jericho. The title was briefly known as the World Championship, following WCW's disbanding at Survivor Series. On the same episode, Test defeated Edge to win the WWF Intercontinental Championship.